If you would, if you have one of these things, if you would turn it to airplane mode or off, or something so that it won't bother you. I decided. I thought we needed a cooler name than like the Varsity Jazz Band, Jasmine Song. I said, yeah, thank you. So we came up with a name, Edmond High School Jazz Collective, which I don't know what that word means, but it makes Ethan do that. So watch that. Today's youth. We've got five charts for you tonight. We really appreciate you being here. The first one is Autumn Leaves, and it's going to feature Taylor Lewis on piano. All right, so here we go. best looking player in the rhythm section. And we had Brian Craig on bass. And Ben Clark. We had Ben Clark on guitar. And we had Ryan Bryant back there, who played a little earlier. The next tune we're going to play for you is a Count Basie tune called Blues in Haas Flat. And we have four soloists on this for you. We have Eric Hume, Ben Drum, Joseph Irwin, and Ben Clark. So we hope you like these.
Thank you.
We have Tate Matthews playing bass today. And we have Joseph Irwin, who you just heard playing bass today. That is Matt Audie playing trumpet. Alec Hopkins playing trumpet. Ben Drum, he just heard solos from you, we'll go again. Stormy Pop, right here. Brendan Murphy behind me on trumpet. And this is Riley Redman. The next tune we're going to play for you was popular in the late 70s and 80s by a flugelhorn player from California named Chuck Mangione. And so we're going to feature Brendan Murphy on this. And we have a guest wind chime player tonight. Emily Singleton has got 4 wind chime solos beginning to this. She's worked really hard, so we're excited. see. First, I'd like to thank all these guys up here on stage. We've never done a concert at this time of year, and I think it's been a good experience for all of us getting this ready, hopefully, or they're just shaking their head saying yes, but really proud of what they've done. And if you're a parent out there, thank you for what you do to support us and allow us to do this. These guys are doing all this stuff in addition to the heavy marching band schedule they have going on, so I'm really proud of the work they put in. One of our administrators is here tonight. Keith Poplar is one of our new assistant principal. He's actually a former band director, which is awesome to have that on our administrative team. He comes by and listens to rehearsal, and he's really supportive of us, so thank you for coming tonight, Keith. And our stage technician staff and our theater department here worked really hard to allow us to come in today, get set up and practice in here, get all the mics ready, so thank you guys for doing that. Our next concert is on Thursday, December the 7th at 7 o'clock. That will be our winter kind of Christmas festival type thing. We'll play some brand new music for you. If you'd like to come back and listen, we'd love to have you. That concert will start at 7. The last piece we're going to play for you this evening is called The Jazz Police. It's written by Gordon Goodwin, who is an arranger. Lives out on the West Coast, has a really successful big band, and this is going to feature Alex Chacomas on tenor sax. Yay! So he's one of Alex's friends there. Alex also is, besides being an incredibly great tenor saxophone player, she's really smart, and she's a National Merit semifinalist, so yay, congratulations. I never was. Those folks weren't interested in me because I made a 13 on the ACT and I should be a fire watcher. In Yosemite, go and smoke. But Alex is incredibly intelligent and she's a great player. So, Alex, you still doing okay with this? She was pretty nerved out earlier, so Eric gave her a hug and she felt better. So, we hope you like our last number and thank you again for coming out. Thank you. Thank you again for coming. The only thing else we know is the fight song, and you hear that enough right now. So if you'd like to come back again on December 7th, we would love to hear you then, or see you then, hear us then. Thanks for coming. Bye.